What is up, you guys? We are here with some Mafia 3. Now, the game currently in computer mode is kind of a little bit bad at optimization. The FPS is locked on 30, but I've played Dead Space, which is also locked on 30. So, I know that it's not that bad. Like, it's playable kind of thing. So, alright, it just tapped me out. That was weird. Alright, so, let's do this. I don't know. Okay, so I gotta do with arrow keys. So, for some reason, it's, doing some really weird stuff. Like, it's not on full screen. Like, it's not fully on the screen for me. Subtitles. I'm gonna have subtitles on for you guys. Alright. It's weird, it comes from like 33 and it drops to like 29. I'm talking about the FPS. Agree to all. Alright, I'm gonna like clear my mouse space. Oh yeah! I'll have it high because I heard that the like aiming in this game is like kinda hard. Mafia 3 takes place in a fictional version of the American South in 1968. We sought to create an authentic and immersive experience that captures this very turbulent time and I'll just let you guys read it. You can pause it if you want. Oh my god, I am so excited. I've been waiting all day for this. Like, I would try to play another game and then I was like, nah. I'm gonna turn off my mic.
A modern city with traditional Southern values.
I underestimated how far he was going to go. What he was willing to do.
Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented fun. Make it your next vacation destination.
This city survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Whoa! Alright. I might turn subtitles off, actually.
Lincoln's.
Hold up. Oh, I can't do it. Okay, I'll just let you guys watch this.
Mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born. His mother, I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white, maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you looked black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
When did you meet Lincoln Clay?
1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He was a quiet boy. Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approved, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned, They're always looking for a home. Always looking for a place to belong. I think he thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again. When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money, and he needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
No shit was going on. Wow, you could pay to feed a gator. That's dope. Instantly getting into it. Let's go.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we got all out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grabbed the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
All right. So, can I edit anything? Like, options. Let me see if I can get it full screen, because, like, it's not full screen for me. Hold up. Oh, no. Okay, so this is display. I'm guessing it's probably on display. Resolution. There we go. I need it on that 19-something. Like, 1920 by, like... Yeah, there we go. I need it on that one. What the fuck? On this one, it's not even show. What the fuck? That's so fucking weird. Alright. That's weird. Alright. I guess it's just like this.
Keys in the other room. Grab them so we can get the hell out of here.
Got it. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I was gonna turn off subtitles. It should be in here, right? Subtitles. Everything's on medium, so like it could go like fucking. Yeah. Okay, it's not in here. I think it's in game. Game. Oh, I know. Oh yeah, I saw it. Boom. Off. It's in here.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. He greased his partner to make it look good. You got doubts? Why take the chance?
Can I knock that fool out? He's being annoying.
We should get going. You got the keys so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Damn it, I'm probably going to suck at driving. I have not drove in a game like GTA, kind of like in this game. This game's kind of like GTA. Apparently the driving's more like weird. I think it's gonna be what I'm picturing it's gonna be like is like Watch Dogs, like kinda like hard to control. Alright, let's do it though. Well, you gotta get that startup. No, it's not that bad actually.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses. Ah, that poor fuck back there. He ain't got no idea what he's in for.
What was his cut? 5%?
They're about, not like he'll be able to spend it. Feds will be watching his every move for the rest of his life. Probably be better we just whacked him.
If I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use them to get everybody's attention, then you just slip away.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh? So, come on, you going to answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship. This woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and a leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her, tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says then? She says I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me a story about some goof getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day, you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day, everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
Nothing quenches a hot thirst like an. Well, I like the graphics. People have been saying that the graphics are like shit. I like it. I don't know. The shadow quality is medium and shit like that. Hopefully they like fix it pretty soon, like the FPS. At least before I finish the campaign. Cause it's at 30. I've not seen a game run at 30 in a while. Besides like Ark. Ark is like by far the most recent game that has like the most shittiest FPS.
New Bordeaux.
Yet again, that one's made in Unreal Engine. It's really hard to make games on that one. Yeah! Green light, let's go. So I think they saw the mechanics from Mafia 2, like if a cop sees you run a red light, then he'll try to pull you over, give you a ticket, in which I'll blow his face off. I like this game, even though it's not even on my full screen, but I fucking love it. Sorry if this video is a bit long, by the way. I just wanted the first video to be, you know, awesome. I should have bought a controller so I can play this with it, so, it's easier to drive, like, stay on speed limit and stuff. I just don't care, I'm just running all the lines. Doesn't even look like there's any cops out right now. Probably all getting donuts. Koofy. Alright, we're almost there.
Guys at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
The FPS is kind of disturbing me, but not as much as it was on Dead Space. Like, when you're playing a horror game with like 30 FPS, that shit is so fucking annoying.
Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
Let's do this.
Back it up to the loading dock.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
All right, let's do this.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
So yeah, I did hear that the N-word is gonna be thrown around a lot in this game.
Where the hell you going, Lincoln?
I don't fucking know.
Now, here we go.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
The fuck's this shitheel doing here?
No, thanks.
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll let Miss Gale call up your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
I'm afraid to put the, like,
you need to check detail that scatter gun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can kill yourself. On the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
My cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. It ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on the spot.
Whoa. Who you calling nigga? Oh, damn. Look at that. That's actually pretty good. I like that. Talk about the lighting. That shit looks good, dope. And it's on medium.
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Yeah, it's gross.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the
Jesus.
War. It's here, and it gets sent to Dallas, and it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are.
The walking's pretty easy. Thought it was gonna be like GTA. It's like, you feel like a rag doll.
Put those bags on the table there.
Alright.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
It gets the job done.
Only what time the fuck?
Is when the flu clogs up.
Fuck. That's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around that.
Yeah. Oh, oh shit!
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move.
Best Danny believe. Can I put him in the burner?
Time now.
Give me a second.
Sweet Jesus, dude. That was like intense. Come on, you gotta
take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
Hell yeah.
You know what the fuck I'm doing.
Left control to take cover. Okay, got it.
You know that house we've been renting now? Called over there last night.
Get that motherfucker.
Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man.
Well, I need to get that piece. Dola.
Starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day note.
Shut up about your fucking life. Yeah, boy.
Linky, get over here, man.
I found this. I also found this. All right, let's do this.
Oh, I hope this combination skeletor got us is legit. Well, I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
In there because of blick.
Holy fucking shit.
It's beautiful. All right, I'm gonna take care of this room. You see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
Shit.
You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system.
All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey, we're gonna pull this off.
All right, let's do this. Ooh, I like the gun noises. Fuck you, motherfuckers! Got him. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Shit. I got this. Ow. Fuck. Oh, shit. Why did I get up? Ooh, did you see that shit? I fucking hella shot him.
He's right there. That's a goddamn massacre.
Best believe, bitch. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Fuck, 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 fuck. Think, 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 think. Got it. Alright. Alright, come in here, bitch. You wanna see what you're gonna get?
I'm taking the lead.
Oh shit. Yes. Aim assist.
Goddamn, we shall keep the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapon stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man's gonna shit a brick when he hears about this.
Oh yeah. Fuck.
Fuck.
Come on, open.
Give me that damn thing.
He's like tiny compared to me. Alright, let's do this. Kind of like most of my friends in real life. Alright, lock pulling. Expose a lock move. Oh, sweet. There's lock picking in this game? Sweet. Well, it's not really lock picking, but I mean, it's the closest we're going to get. Alright. And right there. It's about... Get it! Yeah. We got it. Woohoo! Oh yeah, that's what we're talking about. Oh shit.
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Oh, this game is awesome. Oh, fuck, what just happened?
Sammy had men all over the place. Oh. And one of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
Shit's about to get real, sonny boy. Well, I'm gonna save this part for the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.